name is Richard Ifechukwude Ode. I am the CEO and MD of Rio Energy Limited. The Rio Energy Limited is a limited liability company. We are into a whole bunch of petroleum products within Nigeria domestically. And we also have ambitions of working in the oil and gas sector as a servicing company for oil companies. I heard about VSN through a mutual friend, of a friend actually. She was basically just telling me about her experiences and how she wanted to get an MBA and how she did, and she recommended BSN to me. So I decided to like make inquiries, and the day I did, someone came over to more or less an agent or a marketer from the school came to meet me to kind of talk to me and give me more information about the institution. Then I wanted a foreign certificate, one, and two, I wanted to experience school outside of Nigeria or Africa. Let me move that way. I wanted something foreign for myself, so I know how other people, in terms of other scholars, how they go to school, how they research, and how they apply theories in their organizations as a whole. My experience at BSN has been so surreal. I've enjoyed every moment about it. Attending the different workshops have been so informative and educative, as well as inspiring, because you get to network with people from other organizations and tend to build a relationship with them, as well as a network base, basically. So in other words, I've improved on a lot of things in terms of my leadership skills through the different workshops I've attended, and making new friends who I know will be very, very, beneficial in future in terms of our networking together, financially anyway. I'll just say that I think more people need to know about this, because it's an experience that people here in Nigeria need to have one, and I don't know if I should mention another school. Do I need to mention another school?
You ask what you want to say. If it's not appropriate, I'll
delete it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what I want to say is that I think more people should. I know people are aware, but I don't think people really know about the school yet. But I think there needs to be a little bit more awareness created about the school and the institution, because I meet people, and when they ask me where am I getting my MBA degree from, I say from BSN Lagos, Nigeria, they don't really know about it. So I think there should be more awareness created about the school, to at least let people know that are interested, because there might be people out there who want a certificate or an MBA that don't really know that there's other options for them apart from the one they know about.